worries, I will not speak about typography. the research, this kind of research which combined this idea of brand image of a city and experience starts with this video, that's why I show the video, okay? And this idea of experience is based on the pictures of each people of a city and how these pictures are combined in the collective image of certain city for everyone, okay? So in contemporary society, sharing image is a part of our daily idea, daily roots. And these images construct the image of the whole world, okay? In the internet universe or the internet context, these individual images are a process that each one of you do, okay? And in the collective and individual image of certain city or the world is something that get a construction in a parallel, okay? All these articles analyze the image of the Lisbon city in the point of view of Instagram, okay? Why Instagram? Because social network bring to our contemporary society this idea of that we can understand how people think in the moment. So this is very important when you work with branding, because brand image is about the feedback of people of certain brand, and if you have in the right moment, it's pretty useful for people that work with branding, okay? So in methodology, I don't know how to translate this, but I will try. In methodology, the research have the different phases: exploratory, the search for hashtags, because it's very important to understand how Instagram work, the selection of the posts, organization of data, and literature review, and then in the end, analyze. As in the methodology, the hashtags that we choose is Lisbon City, Lisbon, Lisboa City, Lisboa. We collect 277 pictures that we organize by specific elements, and then in the end be analyzed by a morphologic approach. The interesting part is that there is a software called Stogram, which kind of automatically combine by using the hashtags, of course, combine all the images in the public Instagrams from the hashtags that you choose. After we get the pictures, it's important that we organize all the information, and software Excel is used to organize all these kinds of data and try to understand the results of this data. It's very important when you choose the when you catalog the images that you adapt each image, each hashtag, and each phase of your analysis with elements that are be a part of the context that you choose. This idea of image and the imaginary or collective imaginary is something that is connected also with visual culture, okay? It's like each people are constructing meaning in each picture that people post. So the image, the collective image, is something that all of us share, and nowadays be a part of a very important memory with the experience of certain place. So results in discussions after the we analyzed the all the images and the organized the posts. The keywords that we choose for each category is monuments, heritage, museums, entertainment, streets and places, urban elements, stations and harbors, beach, gastronomy and landscape pictures of the horizont. In the second part, we kind of humanize, try to humanize or try to understand the humans behind the images, and we select tourists, residents, both of them. Some of the images doesn't appear anyone, and the other one we cannot identify a person. The position of the elements in the photo is about the detail that the photo gives, the full element, the element in the context, and the landscape approaches. So in the end, the histogram do all these combining images by himself, okay, with the hashtags that you choose, and for the monuments, for the parts of the cities, most of the parts, 45%, are details of the elements. Okay, landscape images appear with 25%, full elements 11%, and inside the context 20%. There is a lot of pictures with details of the city. About monuments, the pictures that appear more are from Prazeres Cemetery, Mosteiros dos Jerónimos, the church from Sé, from Lisbon, and don't know how to translate convent do Carmo. Museums, the three museums or the four museums that people get more pictures is Carris Museum, Electricity Museum in Mat, which is nearby, okay, and I don't know, also Azulejo.
Tiles.
Okay. National Museum of Tiles. Thank you very much. It's important to say that the imaginary that from the city that people are going to get to take pictures is similar to everyone. Okay, so this is very important when you work with branding, specific with the brand image. About the streets in the city, a lot of details also, little parts of the town, special neighborhoods, the electric, the from Carris, also the graffiti, and the most places that people get pictures is El X Factory, Bairro Alto, Alfama, Baixa e Chiado e Praça do Comércio. From element, urban elements is architecture, doors, windows and little gardens. And also in the urban elements, the train, the yellow train, the 28 is the most, the picture that appears more, okay? I don't know if it is for, because of Wim Wenders' movie, but it is true. Also connected with this idea of the yellow train appears the elevator from Gloria and Bica, and the famous tuk-tuk, which is something imported from India, but creates a very dynamic scene in the city. Graffiti, when it appears, the pictures are made with a lot of detail, a lot of small parts of the graffiti, and most of them to reveal the message and the meaning behind the graffiti. So the yellow train is one of the most pictures that people do. Graffiti a lot also. This is near, this is in El Shish factory. A lot of pictures also from the 25 April bridge. In gastronomy, well, in gastronomy, this is the picture that anyone do, okay? Most of the people get pictures from wine, bread, cheese, and so on. Special liquors that we have, ginjinha also. But the pictures that appear more in gastronomy is the Belém pastels. I don't know why, because probably they are tasty. Yes. No, small sugar, so. In other categories appear a lot of stations, beach, a lot of pictures from the sunshine and so on, people on the street, universities, even metro stations. And very important, the blue sky that we have in Portugal and Lisbon is reflects a lot this idea of the blue sky. And that's it. Final considerations. So the images that we can collect and that are shared with everyone reveal particular aspects, important aspects of the city, okay, which is a very important knowledge for tourism, for instance. Those representations go away from the geographic context, because they are used on the internet, so this idea of collective imagery is not only made in the geographic context of Portugal, so it goes around the world. Each image that individual do is similar, or in another way, the collective imaginary of certain city, even with different pictures, because each people have a different way of see the city. That's why I showed the video in the beginning. I like typography, and it's another overview of the city. But in the end, there is a kind of consensus in the members of the same group, and the collective imaginary of Lisbon is the same. Contributes for the future, contribution for the future. Nowadays, the research is in. We are using the same methodology to compare the what kind of image people do between different cities, in order to understand if people, when people visit some city or live in certain city, try to understand if people collect the same kind of pets, okay, monuments, gastronomy, and so on. We start with Lisbon because it's pretty much easier because we live there, but nowadays we want to compare how people see the other cities and see if the way people see different cities match in a way with the issues that we find to define all our work. It's also important for tourism or city hall in order to manage all the special places in the city. In tourism also, if you want to supply a certain path for a tourist, you know that people capture images of certain places, so this is the standard approach that you do for these people. Or if you want to do innovation, create new paths, you have also an opportunity here, because you understand what all the people fall, so it's pretty much easier to create innovation. After this, we are trying. Sorry. After this, we are trying to use the kind of methodology and the software with new brands and other products. Okay, the thing is, what are the keywords that you define in order to understand what people feel from certain product or certain brand? For place branding, very important. The full work is around the context of place branding and also from the general branding. That's it. I leave you with an image that I like a lot from Lisbon.